Every day on the internet, we find more and more projects operating under the logic of common space PE production. People getting together to develop different types of common resources in a collaborative way and based on PE relationships. The aim of the P2P Valley project is to understand these types of collaboration and the conditions that support their success. The results of the research will be used to develop an open software platform designed specifically for collaboration and the commons. As part of this research process, we're launching the P2P Value Directory of Common Space PE Production. We invite you to join us and participate in populating the directory on Wednesday, March the 12th, for the P2P Data Jam. So, what is the aim of the P2P Value Directory? The mission of the P2P Value Directory is to collect and typify digital platforms or projects that are common-based PE productions. Currently, in the P2P Value Directory, there are a lot of cases that are based on collaborative forms of production. Projects that produce open sets of software, texts, images, videos, music and sounds, collaborative research projects that give access to all the data, projects that produce resources for public use, and that also offer open methodologies, etc. But what exactly does commons-based PE production mean? In short, commons-based PE production, or CBPP, is a mode of production where the product is collaboratively produced by a community of peers and is openly accessible, producing what is known as a commons, a shared resource. Every day, we use digital platforms that are commons-based and PE produced. On the internet, like in every socially constructed space, there's a lot of collective production that underpins our actions. Some examples of commons-based PE production are Linux, an open and free operating system, an alternative to Microsoft Windows and Apple's operating systems. Linux servers make up the backbone of the internet. Collaborative writing platforms like Wikipedia, the most important encyclopedia collectively produced. OpenStreetMaps, a map of the world created by people like you and free to use under an open license. Giphy.net, a free, open and neutral, mostly wireless telecommunications community network. WordPress and Drupal, free and open source content management frameworks written in PHP and distributed under the GNU General Public License. Codeo.org, a social crowdfunding network to support free, open initiatives. Peer-to-Peer University, a grassroots education project funded by a core group of international volunteers. And the X Party, a new form of political deliberation that uses peer-to-peer digital tools in order to encourage and facilitate decision-making. Who can use the directory? All cases added in the directory include detailed information, both descriptive information and also taxonomies for understanding the complexity of this emerging paradigm. Information about the type of collaboration that generates common resources, the types of licenses used, the organization that supports the initiative, and more. All these data contributed to the directory is published under an open license and is accessible through our API or can be downloaded in various formats. The P2P Value Directory is a valuable tool for researchers in the expanding field of commons-based PE productions. Of course, the data is open and available to anyone who wants to make use of it. Sure, you're already asking, and how can I contribute? Contributing to the P2P Value Directory is easy. You just have to follow a few steps. First step you will need is to create an account. You only need a username and an email account. Less than 1 minute. To create an account, click on the login button on the top right. This will take you to the page where you register your new account. Just enter your new username and a contact email address. A welcome message will be sent to your email address. Second step. On the contribute page, you will be presented with two options. The first is to add new cases of CBPP, and the second is for editing existing cases. Before adding a new case, it's better to check if it's already in the directory using the search box of the site. If the project you want to submit already exists, you can still contribute. Fact-checking and editing existing cases by adding and updating the details. If your project is not in the directory, select Add in new cases of CVPP. Fill in the fields and complete the online form to include information about your project. Required fields are marked with an asterisk. The first online form fields are related to descriptive information: name of Common Space P production initiative, the website, a general description of the project, the social networks accounts and contact information, the organization type, physical location, address, type of activity, etc. The following fields are a little more demanding, but very important to understand the project. One of them is the most important type of collaboration. This means the most frequent type of peer-to-peer collaboration through which the common resource is generated. In this field, different possibilities are offered. The most important type of collaboration could be digital-based or digital-supported. On the one hand, a digital-based type of collaboration means that the resulting resource is based on the digital environment. This digital-based collaboration could be album, a sum of actions as in platforms like Flickr, collage, a combination and integration of actions like in Wikipedia, exchange, a common space hosting bilateral exchange of actions like in co-housing. In the other hand, if the most important type of collaboration of the Common Space P production project is digital supported, you can specify if it is a physical resource, as in open hardware technologies like Wikispeed, a creative space like a hackerspace or a fab lab, or a type of project like build collective processes and cultural collaborative values. Another important taxonomy is the type of common resource resulting. In this field, you can include more than one possibility, and it refers to the outcome or the uses that this collaborative production brings to the community. Commons like a resource, for example, the code resulting from a free open software community, a service, like the possibility of using an open social network platform like N-1, a design, like open design of physical artifacts, a methodology, like how-to manuals, or a type of commons resource resulting can also be an internet protocol or a brand. Finally, there are some other taxonomies related to the type of licenses that the project uses, like software or content licenses, and also information about the holder of the license and the infrastructure provider. Last step is click the Save button and here we have it! You can also edit and extend the information of any other cases in the directory. Just click on the Edit tab to change any of the properties. You can also see and compare the different revisions of the information by clicking on the Revisions tab. Every new case or addition is recorded in the data that come up in the right column of the site. Now, you can explore all the data. Your contribution can be as large or specific as you like. Any contribution is valuable. As usual on the net, the total is more than the sum of its parts, and the total here is an open directory with a lot of rich data. You can explore the data, filtering the contents using all the taxonomies included on the form. Overall, very valuable information that easily allows us to link one initiative to another, that also offers the chance to know a lot about CVPP practices and to better understand these ways of producing collaboratively, which are already taking place in our present and will shape our future. This is one of our main goals, not only identify, but also understand these collaborative practices. This is a work in progress, so we will learn together through information added by all its participants how to better understand these new forms of collaboration related to the digital space. Wednesday, March the 12th, P2P Value will launch the Directory of Common Space P Production. To celebrate the launch, we will be hosting a P2P Value Data Jam, a collective effort to populate the directory and document as many examples of CVPP as possible. Do you want to take part in it?